Our goal is your satisfaction. Let us show you the way.
What is the best month to go shed hunting? On most years, between February 15th and March 15th is the best time to start shed hunting. I then recommend adjusting your starting point in either direction based on the severity of the winter, available nutrition, and results of your trail camera surveys. When can you start shed hunting in Missouri? Late December to mid-February is prime time for Missouri bucks to shed their antlers. But if you've never hunted, more, MDC videographer Kevin Muwanks provides some helpful tips that could lead to your success. When can you start shed hunting in Michigan? Timing. Many factors influence when antlers will fall for a particular deer. Deer in general lose their antlers any time from January to March. In Michigan, the time to look is March to April, when the weather begins to warm. Do squirrels eat deer antlers? Rodents in particular love shed antlers. Mice, squirrels, and porcupines will gnaw on antlers for their nutrients and to wear down their ever-growing teeth. Even bears, foxes, opossums, and otters have been known to eat antlers.
Take our lead. Let's help you make your mark.